People keep asking if I'm back, and I haven't really had an answer. But now, yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
All right, welcome to the first week of African Boy Uploads, man. Weekly uploads. I'm so back. I'm so excited to be back, and I'm ready. I'm thinking I'm back. Man, that was corny as shit. Anyways, y'all read the title, John Wick Challenge. Basically what that is, if you didn't know, new season's pretty fun. I don't care about these battle stars. Yeah, new season's pretty fun. They unbolted some cool items. They added some new ones. I'm gonna do a video about the Rocket Ram later on, but today we're focused on the Silence Pistol. I love the Silence Pistol and it's back. So I'm gonna be doing Silence Pistol Only Challenge. It's like a sequel to my other vid, the Pistol Only Challenge. But you see, it's different because it's silenced and I'm already running out of ideas and we're on the first day of this shit. Anyways, let's get right into it. Y'all know what it do, man. Let's go. Alright, we into it, man. Hell yeah, you know what it do. This is deadass the first time I've played solos in like three... Yo, the last time I played solos was in the last strike, bro. When I dropped the last strike and I played that solo match in the beginning, bro, that was the last time I played a solo. I'm being so deadass. Like, I'm not even joking. So yeah, we're gonna see how this goes. Putting that into consideration, I'm probably gonna be in a bot lobby. So if we get ace this challenge first try, bro, then I'm just him. I'm him, bro.
I'm that guy. I'm him. I'm him. When I go into a gym, that's how it is, bro.
All right, we are back, yo. Okay, thank God. If I landed on that, I was gonna. I mean, oh my God, oh, I'm gonna edit this out. I mean, non-alive, my bad. I forgot YouTube got something. Well, I don't even know if they got policies. What am I yapping about, bro? Because you see, that's the thing. I just be yapping and yapping, bro. I need to stop doing that, because, like, really, the... Yeah, anyway, that's why I be trying my hardest not to yap, you know? Oh, first try, yo! Come on.
Like, he's just always in his own world. He really quiet for real, unless he know you. He's funny as hell, though, but...
Oh, if that player is any indication, bro, we are so Baraki. Oh. Yo, what you doing, buddy? Oh, he using it too, bro. He thinks he's John Wick. Oh, yo. Yo, these lobbies, yo. Oh, my God. God, dude, come on, yo. Look, I know I'm ass, but y'all really gotta give me a bot lobby, bro. I'm trying to put on a good show for the people. Y'all give me these damn bots, bro. Fortnite is my op, bro.
Ooh, they give me a purple one, man.
Oh my God, dude. Look, I'm feeling unstoppable right now, bro. This might be a first game W, bro. I don't know what to tell y'all.
And no one's gonna sell.
Yo, what he doing, bro? Hey, you good? Oh, alright, bro. Damn, I don't like the way you're looking at me. Hey, back up, bro. Oh, he got that dog in him, bro. Hey, yo, chicken, what you was doing, bro? Hey, get back here.
Hey!
Come back. Oh, yo.
Uh-huh. You want this nut?
What is this little victim? I'm about to prey on him, bro. Prey on this little victim. Oh, is this real? Chat, is he real? Oh, I think he's... Damn, bro, it was not that serious. Look. Oh, he's real. Oh, chat, he's real. Chat. No! Even though I had the lobbies of ChatGPT by my side, I still could not escape the unfortunate fact that, in the words of my good friend Gorilla Man Show, absolute horseshit at the game. So I decided to pay a visit to everyone's favorite space killer to see what he's been up to since we last saw him. Alan, I gotta let you know, you wanna do a challenge with me?
What is it?
We can only use silenced pistols.
No.
You wanna do it or no?
You could do it yourself, but I gotta carry this team if you die, bro.
Bro,
what?
I ain't using no silence pistol.
You're gonna regret telling me that, Samasu! Cause now I'm mad. I'm really, really mad!
Let's get in vault.
No, I'm not opening vault until you only agree to use silence pistol only.
Give me
Nope, I'm not giving. You gotta say that you're gonna use Silence Pistol.
Goddamn right.
I got him. I got him.
Hey,
I got him.
I haven't got any kills yet. I gotta carry this team if you die, bro.
But that was a fucking lie.
Hit this shit. Let's go. Any minute now.
So me and Alan set out to catch the Fortnite dub. And when you put me in a lobby like this, you best believe I'm dropping some LeBron numbers on
him. One of them's cracked. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
But something wasn't right. It didn't sit right with me knowing that I used the help of an 8-year-old whose lobbies were on the same IQ level of my good friend. I felt like I cheated the challenge, and here on African Boy, we pride ourselves on honesty. So with that being said, I set out to seek some help from the two biggest virgins I know.
Wait, we doing the same thing again?
Even with these two semen demons by my side, the challenge was a little bit harder than I expected it to be. And tensions were starting to rise amongst the group.
Nah, once again you sell me though. For real, bro! You gotta...
You fucking chop me like a... You see me building up, you chop me, and then I get sniped. I'm trying to be nice, I don't want to say anything, but you fucking chop me while I'm build fighting you, bro. I said it after I started building up, bro. What are you doing?
Bro,
oh my god.
I don't know why
you... You said it.
Bro, I said I'm chopping. Just chop and kill him quick. It's one person. You're telling me that none of us can just kill the one person quick, bro?
And you fucking chop me, and I get sniped. And then I get fucking rocketed on.
That's not my fault you got hyped, bro.
It is your fault, you fucking chummy, you idiot.
So I propose a new challenge. If we really want to get down to logistics, the real John Wick is notorious for slaughtering almost every single person in his movies. So if we were to go out and get a Fortnite win where we obliterate a good percentage of the lobby, let's say 30 kills, then I would call that a day and the John Wick challenge would be a success. So I added one more virgin, and together we went out to catch the John Wick W. This is our story.
Watch, let's land. Watch.
You not know who we are, bro?
Exactly.
You put damage on our team, bro.
When you slide in mud, it looks like you're taking a big ass diarrhea, yo. Sorry, damn, I needed a kill, you know? Yo, it's a purple skull! He's right here! Oh my god, I'm hacking. Yo, let me get him, please.
You got him.
Yeah! African boy for the win! Fuck Josh. Yeah, I got him.
Are you guys away from me, bro?
You're gonna run him over, bro. Look if you missed, yo. You stink. Yeah, that's called missing.
I'm gonna shit on this
kid
up here.
He got
it.
That's my kind of door.
That's what I do, yo. Tell him what I do. I'm John Wick, bro.
They quickly hit your light work.
Word.
Shitting on that kid spraying out, hey, bro. Oh, what am I doing?
You get a reboot. You guys got 31.
You're right. Josh, call me daddy.
Nah. I'm gonna do my own.
Yo, Daniel, you know what you're not doing, bro. Nah, I'm a team player, bro. Yeah! Let's go, yo. How much we drop?
Tell him to bring me my money.
Yeah! I'm living enough. This blunt, I'm taking a puff. I'm stuck, I feel like it's sus. No trust, I do as you must. For real.
Get back in the trunk.